When an editor asks you to review a paper, it's your choice as to how to reply. Put yourself in the position of the author. You want well-qualified people to assess your paper, right? Instead of asking yourself, "Why should I review this paper?" try asking, "Why shouldn't I?" This is a quick but helpful check. If, for example, you aren't independent enough from the authors, you would easily spot that as a reason not to review. Or, if you don't have enough time to do a thorough review within a reasonable time frame, you would again easily see that as a reason not to agree. But if you do agree, remember that you have volunteered and that you now have a responsibility to the editor and authors.